Me llamo Leire, tengo 12 años.
Hola.
Juego en el Club Baloncesto Palencia y soy socia desde hace 4 años.
Hola, me llamo Kaspars.
Hola.
Nice to meet you.
¿Conocías a alguno de los jugadores del equipo?
Of course, I knew the Lithuanian guys because I used to play in Lithuania for 6 years. Mm-hmm. And obviously before I came here, I did some checking on the team, on the players, so I did my research, so I knew before I came here about the players.
¿Quién es tu inspiración?
I'm a fan of sports, so I have a lot of sports that I follow. Basketball, I watch a lot of EuroLeague games. I watch some NBA. I don't watch NBA games because they're happening during the nights, but I'm following the results and of course the big name players like LeBron James, Luka Doncic. This season is amazing. So those players helping, I think, me also to move forward and to push harder.
Aparte del baloncesto, ¿practicas otro deporte?
Not really. During the summer, I like to play golf. I started to play golf this summer. It's a big passion of mine. So now I also follow golf competitions. And I can say that golf is one of my passions right now.
¿Te gusta Palencia?
Yes, everything about Palencia is really nice. People are really nice, and the most important thing is that every time when we play, it's a great atmosphere here, and it's our job to make Palencia fans proud about how we play.
¿Has visitado algunos monumentos de Palencia?
I did a little tour around the city when my wife came. We was just walking around, seeing the main shopping street, the churches and stuff like that. And at first, when I came here, I was thinking that it's a smaller city, but actually, it's decent. It's decent. It's you have a solid 30 minutes to walk around the whole city. So it's really nice.
¿Qué comida te gusta de Palencia?
What meal? I actually eat plant-based, so I don't eat meat. So I know that Palencia is very famous with good meats and different kind of things. But since I'm eating plant based, so I'm making food by myself. I'm cooking a lot, and the shopping malls have options for me, so I'm good.
¿Qué piensas de la afición?
As I said, the fans here are amazing. Obviously, last couple of games we haven't played that how we want to play, but they are still coming, they are still supporting us, and it's always great atmosphere here, and like I said, our job is to make them proud, fight till the end, no matter win or lose. The most important thing is that they are behind us. Do you want to make some shooting competition?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. Go like this. With the right hand, in and out, crossover, and shoot.
Good. A man walks down the street, he says, why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle? The rest of my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, bone digger, dogs in the moonlight. Far away in my well-lit door. Just a beer melon, beer melon. Get these mutts away from me, you know. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore. If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Betty, Betty, when you call me, you can call me out. A man walks down the street, he says, why am I short of attention? Got a short little span of attention, and all my nights are so long. Where's my wife and family? What if I die here? Who'll be my role model? Now that my role model is gone, gone, he ducked back down the